When you say yeah, you are calling upon someone. Either you think, I'm just saying it, I don't really mean it, or you believe that person can hear you. Okay? Anyway. No, before we go to. Before we go to that, firstly, let's go back to the main point, because we have to go speak to other people.
Yeah.
Clearly, we have explained the Quran. I mean, the Quran is an audio, the apparent meaning.
The Quran is with us, the Quran of Ali.
Brother Ali, your friend here, I told him what does it mean.
Ali, yeah.
Quran of Ali?
Is with us, yeah.
What are you?
Ali.
Wait, so the Quran that we have is not the Quran that you believe?
No, it's the same Quran, but the understanding in terms of you guys have the tafsir, you like tahrifed it.
No, I'm Ajib. Okay, when Allah said, Qul huwallahu ahad, what does it mean?
Say Allah is one.
So you don't, wait.
He's not
going to
know him.
Yeah, no, but I'll just, you know what I'm doing? I'm just planting seeds, inshallah, for them to go and think about it. Okay, when Allah said, Qul huwallahu ahad, you understand it? Do you need Ayah to explain that to you?
No.
Okay. When Allah said to follow the Muhajirun Ansar, do you understand Muhajirun Ansar?
Yeah, we understand it.
Who are the Muhajirun?
The Muhajirun, the ones that traveled from, emigrated from Mecca.
Name them, please.
Name them?
Yeah, please.
Okay, I'll name one of them that was that actually turned to be a munafiq.
I said, name Muhajirun.
Abdullah ibn Jahash.
Wait, name them, name Muhajirun. You see what he's doing? Yeah, I said, Allah said for Muhajirun, then he said, I'm going to name someone who became Munafiq, okay?
Yeah, he's a Muhajirun.
This is never, no. This is not my question. My question is,
so
Allah sent for Munafiqun. Watch this. So is Allah telling us to follow Munafiqun?
Sorry?
Is Allah telling us to follow Munafiqun?
No.
So why are you answering that question? No. Yeah. My question to you. That's my question to you. Because Ubaydullah ibn Jahsh, there's different opinions about it. Okay? Yeah. Firstly, okay. So don't go to that. Secondly, focus on my question. Who are the Muhajirun?
Yeah.
Which Allah said follow?
Huh? I'm trying to find this hadith.
Look, you know what? Abu Bakr as-Siddiq, say it. Take it out.
Abu Bakr, Umar, Uthman.
Muhajirun. Do you follow them?
No.
Wait, brothers, listen to this, yeah? Listen to this, yeah? Allah said to... Wait. Allah said to from Muhajirun, yeah? He accepted it, yeah? Wait, okay. Sabiqoon,
wait.
Which year Abu Bakr migrated?
It doesn't matter because he didn't stab. He wasn't one of
them. Take care of yourself. Wallah Muhammad, look.
Listen.
Okay.
Sabiqoon. Yeah.
That's why Sabiqoon is the Shia.
Sabiqoon of the Iman.
No, it doesn't mean that Sabiqoon. Sabiqoon means, let me clarify that to you.
That's the understanding of Rasikhun fil Ilm.
Okay. Rasikhun fil Ilm that you are following clearly don't follow Quran anymore. You're Rasikhun fil Ilm. Do you know why? Brothers, go to Surah A'udhu Billahi Minash No, because brother, you know Muhammad, may Allah bless us, may Allah guide us. No,
he said follow the Sabiqoon. Those who believe in the wilayah of Ali ibn Abi Talib.
Okay, now I have something. Okay. No. The first. The awwalun. رضي الله عنه. Okay.
We're saying the understanding of Sabiqoon there is explained by another ayah in Surah Al-Hashr, where Allah says, يقولون ربنا فلنا والإخوان الذين سبقونا
بالإيمان ولا تجعلوا غير الذين
بالإيمان. That when you say بالإيمان, who's the Al-Iman? For us, is Ali ibn Abi Talib. The one who believed in wilayah of Ali ibn Talib, those are the ones that Allah is pleased with them.
Okay.
And they're the ones that are Sabiqoon.
Okay. That is that. Look. You see how he made tahrif. He's making tahrif of the Quran. Wait.
Yeah.
He's making tahrif of the Quran clearly.
Go on.
Okay.
Wait.
You know he said Surah Al-Hashr. Watch, I'm going to show you.
Surah Al-Hashr.
Verse number 10, you correct?
Yeah.
Read the verse before it to show you Shia.
What's the verse before it?
للفقراء المهاجرين الذين أخرجوا من. So Allah said, who are they? He said, look, brother. To show you this person, you have to make a tawbah openly.
Why?
Because you said the one. Wait. You said سابقون الأولون, those who believe in Ali's wilayah. Allah have described them in the Quran here. Watch your brothers.
No, but
no, wait.
The man there.
No, Allah is explaining. Yeah. So if I believe, wait, brother, please. So if I believe in Ali, I don't believe in Allah. Would that benefit me?
That's kufr.
If you believe in Ali, yeah, and you don't believe in Allah, you're kafir.
So which one is more important, to believe in Allah or to believe in Ali?
To believe in Allah.
Okay, so that's what he means here. Watch, Allahu Akbar. You know this.
What's that got to do with
this? I'll tell you what to do with this.
Oh,
what I don't understand, Allah describes what are the believers, but Shia will come, he will make something else. I'll tell you, Allah said, للفقراء المهاجرين الذين أخرجوا من وأموالهم يبتغون فضلا من هو
يبتغون فضلا
من هو
من الله
من علي
لا لا no, but no, يبتغون فضلا
من هو
intention
من هو I'm asking you من هو
من الله
من علي
no
Ali is not there okay let's carry on okay وينصرون الله ورسوله
yeah ينصرون الله is to, yeah
okay is that علي رسول علي
So Yansurun Allah wa Rasulah, yeah, it's
Ali.
Yeah,
so Rasul Ali.
No.
So step by step.
Nasrullah and Nasrul Rasul is from Nusrat
Ali. No, I'm asking you. Look, brother.
Yes.
So you have to Allah would say.
What's that?
Are you, so Allah.
No, I'm not saying that.
Allah is describing the believers, but Allah means to say Ali.
No. I'm saying
when Allah says Ati'ur Rasul, does that mean you're doing ta'a of Allah as well?
We're talking about Allah says Ati'ur Rasul.
No. When Allah says.
Salim, watch. Allah, let me read to you, brothers. Wallahi, that's why sometimes I try my best. I give them time.
Yeah,
but you know, wallahi, look what Allah said. No,
I'm not a dalil.
Yeah.
Dalil.
100%. Dalil.
Tell him again.
No, Dalil. Look, brothers, I'm going to read in English, yeah? Listen to this, please. Wait, brother, let me see. Allah speaks about the muhajirin. Who are they? Those from the fuqara who were driven out from their houses and their wealth was taken away from them. Seeking Allah's pleasure. Let me finish.
Yeah, sorry, go ahead.
Defending Allah and His Messenger. Allah describing them, yeah? 100%. Defending Allah and His Messenger. Ulaikum sadiqun, they are the truthful ones, yeah? So now, Sahaba, here is not need Ali whatsoever. Why? Because if I'm a believer in the Quran, I said, look, brother, you said Ali, Allah never mentioned that. Allah says clearly those who defend Allah and His Messenger. You are adding
something.
No, you are adding something, correct? Would you get that from?
Yeah.
Is that in the Quran, Ali? Yes or no? I'm asking. Is in the Quran? Yeah, is he here?
His name now is not in the
Quran. Is Ali Rasul?
Sorry?
Is Ali Rasul?
No.
Is Ali Allah?
No.
It's okay. So when Allah said defend Allah and His Messenger, Messenger is Muhammad SAW or Ali?
No.
It's
Muhammad SAW.
خلاص يكفي يا أخي. إن شاء الله تشيب لي شعري يا أخي الكريم. والله ما حاجة تشيب كريم ولا.
لا بلا.
والله يا أخي.
This way you.
والله الحمد لله. أهل السنة في القرآن.
لا.
ظاهر والله.
Then
تفسير أهل البيت.
You
brother. Do you follow that? So this you don't need.
تفسير أهل البيت.
والله لا حول ولا قوة إلا بالله.
كلنا نتكلم عربي. We all understand Arabic, man.
That's clear verse. You need Al-Bayt.
How did you? Where did you get this interpretation, man?
فهم القرآن.
Yeah, فهم القرآن.
أنا بأخبرها.
Yeah.
How did you get?
How do you come to conclusion?
Exactly.
How?
Because Al-Bayt told us.
No problem. Do you know if you say Ali and so that would make a little bit of sense as well.
What's that?
If you say Ali and so that makes a little bit of sense. But you say only Ali.
Yeah, not even.
And only speaking all about Ali.
No, we're not negating Allah and the Messenger.
Yeah,
we misunderstood our point.
Brother, look.
It's about all Muhammad. It's all Islam.
Oh, Allah, you know.
It's not only about.
No. Akhi, look. Clearly, explicitly, all Shia out there, all Shia around us, wallahi, bring your Sistani, Sab'ani, Thamanani, Tis'ani. You name them. Give them numbers. For me. Sab'a, give them. Wallahi, there is no Shia, they will never be able to prove their belief from a clear-cut verse in the Quran. They will never do that. Okay, now.
Bro, actually, you know what? The Christians do with the Bible. Wallahi, you do the same as the Christians do with the Bible.
That's it. May Allah guide you to truth.
So you're
Suyuti is not Suyuti.
You said 17 definitions. questions of
Suyuti is not my Suyuti is not my authority, complete authority. I'm talking, he's a scholar, yes, no doubt, you can see. But no, wait. This verse, if I read it to my auntie or to an auntie in Iraq in a village, she will never understand me in Ali. She will understand me in Allah wa Rasul. Talking about Allah wa Rasul.
Yeah.
She will never. So this verse, you don't need, brother, this is muhkam.
Do you know what? The Quran is when they say, like, oh, atir Allah wa Rasul, Rasul here doesn't mean sunnah and all of that.
Barakallahu feek.
Barakallahu feek.
Barakallahu feek.
The Prophet's sunnah that we're following, that's why we're following.
Who are they?
What do you mean?
Who are the Sabiqoon al-awwalun min al-muhajirin ansar?
From the early Sahaba that followed Imam Ali.
That followed Imam Ali? What before Salim?
What's that?
No. Before Salim, he doesn't exist in your head?
No, he does. Yeah, he does exist.
So what? I'm free from you and free from me. Allah, salam alaikum wa rahmatullah. Yeah, he wants. I never heard you Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Ali.
No,
Muhammad Rasulullah. أين حب النبي عليه الصلاة والسلام؟ أين أخطأ الرسول صلى الله عليه وسلم؟ He said, watch. He asked him, who are the سابقون الأولون? He said, the early Sahaba for Ali. Not the early Sahaba for Prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم. أين النبي عليه الصلاة والسلام؟ الرسول فوق أبي بكر وعمر ولا يجوز مقارنة أي شخص كأنما كان مع المصطفى عليه الصلاة والسلام. That's what I asked them. Give me one book speaks about Prophet alone. From your Shia books.
Sorry?
One book speak about that. تعظيم النبي عليه الصلاة والسلام by himself.
شيخ.
Show me.
محمد.
I'm not gonna lie, I need to dip still.
you need to run, bro.
Nah, run from the
anyway,
man.
Anyway, so
we have the tafsir of Ahl Bayt, man.
So al-Hadid, watch.
We don't need
okay. So al-Hadid, watch. So al-Hadid will.
You're gonna say what? The Wakulun Wad Allah Husna?
No, so al-Hadid will define to us who are the Sabiqun. Okay? What's the hadith?
It says, وَمَا لَكُمْ أَلَا تُنْفِقُوا فِي
سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ. Watch this one, yeah?
فِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ.
Yeah, but to finish the verse. You know, Shia only asked them.
فِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ.
You know?
لِلَّهِ الْمِيرَاثُ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ.
Yeah.
Yeah, then what does it say?
لا يستوي
منكم
من أنفق من قبل الفتح وقاتل أولئك أعظم درجة من الذين أنفقوا من بعده وقاتلوا وكلا وعد الله
الحسنى
يا حسنى. Look at this one, he said okay. Now
سبيل الله, yeah.
Now watch this, yeah. Allah categorized who are سابقون الأولون. سابقون الأولون, those who migrated before the conquest of Mecca, and they gave before the conquest of Mecca, yeah. Did Abu Bakr migrate before the conquest of Mecca?
Yes.
So is he from them?
No, he's not, because he's not.
Oh, oh man, you just said okay. Yes.
He's not.
لَكُمْ دِينِكُمْ وَلِدِينِ. Alhamdulillah. خلاص. May Allah guide you. Pray to Allah guide you.
No, you're not like.
So pray guide you. Allah inna. No, أخي, I can't speak to you. No, I can't. No, not better, brother. You are. والله محمد السليم والله ما عندكم آية في كتاب الله تخالفون كتاب الله. أخي والله اتق الله يا أخي, والله نحب آل البيت لكن ما هكذا يا أخي. There's no like this, bro. Like, you know, I'm asking you about those who migrate in the beginning, those who follow Ali, those who this, those who believe in ولاية عثمان علي. مرة ما قلت للمصطفى عليه الصلاة والسلام لا إله إلا الله محمد رسول الله. May Allah, what's going to do? The Quran, okay. Wait. Is the Quran, no. The Quran, when Allah tells us to follow.
Wait.
Okay, the Quran, Muhammad. The Quran, when Allah commands us to defend and follow, who's to follow mainly?
The Rasul.
Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. Defend who?
We defend
who? When Allah said defend.
Defend Allah and His Rasul.
Alayhi Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. Have you not noticed every time I tell you, they believed in who? Ali. Defend who? Ali.
Yeah.
Follow
Ali.
Yeah.
Ask, defend who?
The Quran of Ali.
Quran of Ali? Quran of Allah, who believe in? I believe in Quran of Allah. You believe in Quran of Ali, I believe in Quran of Allah. خلاص. Allah, استغفر الله. God, you Muhammad, you came as a respect.
Ascent.
No. You don't say Ali, say Quran of Allah. بس كلام الله ده قرآن. يس الرحمن علم ايش؟
كلام
الرحمن الرحمن علم ايش؟
قلت ان الكلام
قيس قرآن.
واش 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 الرحمن علم ايش؟
قلت قرآن وعلي
الرحمن علم
علم ايش؟
قرآن
علم الاشياء مو بس قرآن بدك قول القرآن. I'm not a YouTube but I've lost of respect for the last 10 years. بيت الشيعة they don't know قرآن. Why? You don't know. والله need you need
القرآن. You bro we didn't know.
في آيات.
في آيات. Did you bring آيات that we don't know?
Bro. الرحمن علم
علم بالقرآن.
Bro. All the آيات. It's a video. You can watch it. You can watch.
It's no problem.
Sometimes. That's why.
A bit of memory issue. No problem.
No no no. Muhammad Muhammad.
So many آيات. We knew them.
Muhammad, if you know the Quran, you wouldn't would you follow Rasulullah alone?
But you said.
And if you follow Sahaba. May Allah please them all. I ask you, Muhajir, clearly you people.
That was,
you're
the sharp of being like a Muhajir.
You are making up stuff, brother.
No,
you're
according to the tafsir.
No, 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 no.
I'm not making it up.
Okay, look, look. Why we said Shia out there and to you?
Every single thing I've said, I brought them.
Yeah, from we from Ahlul Bayt.
Wait. No. From the Quran, I'm asking you. Do you believe proof of the Quran?
The question which is.
No, but what? Okay. How come us, we can bring the Quran without any tafsir of Sahaba, tafsir of the ulama? Why? I can do it.
No, but you're bringing it with the wrong meaning. Not
wrong meaning? Allah said, obey Allah. What does it mean?
It means obey Allah.
Obey Allah.
Yeah.
Allah says follow Prophet Muhammad. What does it mean?
It means Prophet follow the Sunnah of the Prophet and follow the Imams after him.
Watch. Allah says follow Muhajirun. What does it mean?
The Muhajir is only the Muhajir mentioned in that one is the only one that follows Imam Ali.
Who are they? Name them.
Name them. Salma. Okay, from the Muhajirin.
Yeah.
Bilal Habashi, for example.
Bilal Habashi is one.
Allah Ta'ala.
Is one.
Go on, mention a few, man.
He's not gonna mention.
Abu Bakr, Umar.
Abu Tufail.
Abu Tufail, Ahmed Dawsi, firstly. He was not Shia.
Khattab.
Ayn Abu Bakr wa Umar? Wa Uthman?
We don't believe they're from the.
Allah, as I said. A'udhu billah. Brother, okay. Allah send the Quran, yeah? Listen to this verse, yeah? ومن يرتد منكم عن دينه واش اخو واش يسيه ومن يرتد واش يسيه ومن يرتد منكم عن دينه فسوف ياتي الله بقوم يحبهم ويحبونه أذلة على المؤمنين أعزة على الكافرين يجاهدون في سبيل الله ولا يخافون لومة لائم. This verse speaking about whom?
This verse.
Let's translate the first before. The verse says, whosoever apostate among you. Okay? Before. Please, the last one.
Yeah, go on.
Allah sent the meaning of the verse. I'm going to explain it, yeah? Allah said, whosoever apostate.
Bring up the verse, please.
Among you. Allah will bring people that they will love Allah. And Allah will love them. They are humble toward the believers. And harsh with specific disbelievers. Not any disbelievers, yeah? Because anyone should take it out. Specific disbelievers, yeah? And they will fight for the sake of Allah. Yeah. Don't fear any blame of the blamers. I'm asking this verse speaking about whom? About who? I'll tell you about who. You know about this verse?
Messiah just before the one of Imam Ali.
You know what is about who? Do you know this verse about who? You know what? It's Abu Bakr as-Siddiq and the companions. Because when the Murtadun left Islam, who fought them? Abu Bakr as-Siddiq. You see? Brother, look how we explain verse with the dahir. You add. I tell him, explain, he bring another verse.
And then Allah.
You're a Christian, they have their own Bible.
Yeah.
Go on,
yeah, sorry. My phone's ringing, man. Bro, I need to dip, man.
الذين آمنوا
خلاص والله الله يهدينا ويهديكم قوم يحبهم ويحبونه أدلة على المؤمنين أعزة على الكافرين يجاهدون في سبيل الله ولا يخافون لومة لائم. ولزمين اشرح الآية اشرح الآية ايش؟
ذلك فضل
الله يحسن من يشاء.
I don't know what Ahlul Bayt said, but
you don't know what Ahlul Bayt said?
Yeah.
Allah قل والله أحد. What does it mean?
It means Allah is one.
But you don't know what Ahlul Bayt said?
No, but that is when I ask you who are these people,
okay,
that he's talking about, I can tell you that Ahlul Bayt will tell us.
Who fought Angus Murtadun?
That Ahlul Bayt will tell us. Let me have a look. I'll tell you.
Brother, you don't. No. Do you know you should ask? No. Do you know you should ask?
Please.
Ask Bob the liar. He knows who fought Angus Murtadun. Wallahi, Bob, he knows.
Okay. You're talking about Muslims.
No, who fought Angus Murtadun?
Sahabi.
Who are they? Name. Abu.
أبو بكر. أبو بكر was the Khalifa. Yes.
That said, this was talking about him.
But we don't believe حروب الردة was only about the مرتدين. We was also against us.
Yeah, but if Abu Bakr is مرتد, how is he fighting against مرتد?
How did he fight himself?
Yeah. Who defended Islam? Abu Bakr.
By the way, it's history.
الله أكبر. Why, يا أخي, why? صديق يا أخي أبو بكر. أبو بكر وما أدراك من أبو بكر يا أخي.
And by the way, Shamsi, just one extra point.
الله.
You know what you keep talking about? Who brought
لا إله إلا الله محمد رسول الله.
Al-Bay said they are Amir Mu'minin Ali and his companions, where they would be fighting against the ones who fight from the breakers of the covenant and the unjust and the renegades. That has been reported from Ammar and Hudhayfa and Ibn Abbas.
Okay, fair. So this about who?
The Amir Mu'minin and his companions, where they
fight against who?
Those who fight from the breakers of the covenant.
Oh, the kuffar, the breakers of the covenant. With the kuffar. Wait.
Do you believe that he was with the Prophet Muhammad in Al-Ghar?
No. No. So you believe Muawiyah and the rest of the Sahaba when the fitna happened, Aisha?
Oh, no, the ones that fought against Imam Ali.
Imam Ali, that's what he means, yeah? The verse.
Watch. هنا قاتل من قاتله من الناكثين والقاسطين والماركين.
Okay, so is that include Talhan, Ubayd, Talha ibn Ubaydallah, Zubayr ibn Awam as well? Are they kuffar?
There's kalam
in Zubair. Because Ali said they're not kuffar, they're our brothers.
There's kalam in Zubair.
So these guys don't supply to them. You know in the verse, look, you know, among the Muslims and the Christians. No, I'm listening to it. Among the Muslims and the Jews and the Christians, everyone knows in history, the Islamic history, the one that fought against Murtadun, Klay Murtadun, Abu Bakr, who was a Khalifa, Ali ibn Abi Talib was under him, Uthman ibn Affan. Yeah, yes. So this verse clearly speaking about him. Because speaking
this is a prophecy, you're talking about clear verses. How is that clear?
I'll tell you why. Because Allah said, Allah
but when
Allah said Allah will bring, yeah, historically speaking, if you allow me to finish, historically speaking, no one fought against the clear Murtadun that Shia and Sunni agreed with.
Murtadun,
those who left Islam clearly,
no, not necessarily.
Who's Murtad?
Murtad. Look, yeah. Murtad, yeah. Someone that leaves the wilaya of Imam Ali for us is Murtad.
Tani Barbu! Murtad.
Which Murtad?
No, you make Ali. You said La ilaha illa Ali. Said La ilaha illa Ali. Khalas.
No.
Anyway. Have you, brothers, have you not? Take care, no. Khalas, take care of yourself. Yeah. No, I'm going. Wallahi, I'm going. Take care, look after yourself. Take care.
You talk about Umar
ibn this way is just fixed.
He brought Islam.
Yeah.
But in Bukhari it says إن الله ينصر الدين بالرجل الفاجر. So I just don't hear that anymore, okay?
You want to say again?
إن الله ينصر الدين بالرجل الفاجر.
Okay, now when you say Allah ينصر الدين بالرجل الفاجر.
No.
Firstly, wait. Fajr, no. You have to understand the hadith. Firstly, because you cannot bring a hadith that go against a verse. What you think? No. The hadith is specific. No. Yeah, defend Islam. Yeah.
I'm saying it doesn't mean anything.
But Allah said Allah will give victory to those who give victory.
Okay, but also you have to do.
So you follow the hadith. Yes, what I'm saying. So firstly, do you follow the verse or hadith? You.
Both.
You follow Sahih Bukhari.
No, I'm
so how you
استدلال عليه.
Look, Allah, no, لا استدلال because they start being a dahir nas and bringing a hadith. Okay, take care of yourself.
All right,
may Allah guide you, Shuchu. All right, take care of yourself, Salim. The point is, may Allah guide you. If you not notice, if you not notice, brothers, have you not noticed? That's my point. Shiism is based upon Ali. No, Allah, قال الرسول. Ali, believe in Ali. Ayulayt Ali. This Ali. Ali, Ahl Bayt, Imam. Verse clearly speaking of Muhajirun, he said those who believe in Imam Ali. Akhi, what is this? So Shia layman, those who are masakin. Wallahi, read the Quran. It's my advice to Shia all the time. When you read the Quran, you will come to know Shiism has nothing to do with the deen of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Wallahi, read it, akhi. Look, when you come to Sunnis, Al-Hadith Salafiyun, follow Sahaba is in the Quran. Worship Allah alone is in the Quran. This person, everything, let me go to Imam Al-Bayt. So the Quran, no one understands except Al-Bayt. Will Allah say to upon it, to all of us? Yeah, there's a clear, but a clear verse that support their belief. They bring a verse, then they bring another verse, they make it up from their head. From their heads. Na'udhu billah. So you know, and that's what I do, brothers. When you speak to Shia, don't go to Al-Hadith. That's when you go to Al-Hadith, this Sahih, this, no. Focus on, can you substantiate your proofs from the Quran about your belief? Can you do that? Give us clear-cut proof from the Quran. Sunnis, can we do that? Yes, in the Quran. So firstly, let's establish the Quran with us. Because according to your teaching, if the Hadith go against the Quran, you have to throw it away. So if the Quran is with us, therefore you have to reject the Hadith. Or any Hadith that speaks ill of Sahaba, you have to explain it away. That's how you tell them. Alhamdulillah. Barakallah feekum. You know, I haven't been here for a long time. How many hours have you speaking?
الحديث اللي قاله الصادق.
6 hours.
اسمع الحديث اللي قاله الصادق حتى هم أصلاً هم ما هي دايريت لهم. اللي قال اعرضوا حديثنا على الكتاب. إذا طابقوا خذوا به وإذا ما طابقوا اضربوا.
اضربوا على الحائط.
الآن هذا الحديث العلماء اللي كتبوا الكتب مش قرأوا.
Yeah.
هل التزموا فيه؟
ما التزموا. صحيح.
صحيح ولا؟
ده صحيح.
ما التزموا فيه. لأنه كل الأحاديث اللي موجودة عرض القرآن. ما أحد التزم فيه. بعدين يجي بقول لك أصلاً بناء على هذا الحديث المفروض يكون عندكم أنتوا. اسمع المفروض يكون عندكم كتب أصح من كتب أهل السنة.
يا سبحان الله.
هذا الحديث.
You see how hard for them to mash Abu Bakr and Umar, as if you tell them to mash Iblis.